cheapest games and codes, G2A.com is the place for you. Link is also in the description.
Just like that, Obi puts it in. 1, 2, 3, he makes it quick and easy.
Fantastic goal, really it was.
There's a slide throw, oh, he's got a man through a goal here. It's a stunning goal from Obi.
What is going on, everyone? My name is Ovi and welcome to a new FIFA 17 special tutorial. Today we're gonna talk about a new addition to the game. The guys at EA have really outdone themselves. This new feature, the threaded through pass, is absolutely incredible. For sure, this is the best passing trick this year in FIFA 17. You must use it. You must learn it, and in the next couple of minutes I'm gonna teach you exactly what you need to do in order to use this at its maximum efficiency. Before getting started, you're welcome to leave a like, let's try and get over 2,000, 3,000 for this awesome trick that is the threaded through pass. First of all, the difference between a through pass and a threaded through pass is that the ball will bounce a bit for the threaded through pass. You can perform it by pressing RB and Y on your Xbox or R1 and triangle on your PlayStation. What this type of pass adds to your attacking game is perspective. And by that I mean that you can play a pass in depth. It's something like you've never seen before in a FIFA 16 game. This is the biggest difference between a normal through ball and the threaded through pass. If your player has superior speed, he will have the time to get in front of the defender and get into a shooting situation. That's the trick with this style of pass. It gives time for your player to use his speed to create advantage and beat the defender. I'm sure you can imagine how fantastic and efficient this passing system is, and it can be applied in so many areas of the pitch because it is extremely precise. You can open the game on the wing, or you can play a deadly threaded pass through the defenders in a central position, thus getting easy into a one-on-one situation with the goalkeeper. Another thing that makes out of this trick one of the best to use in FIFA 17 is the fact that it can be used for short or long passes. It will almost always be very precise and get to your player. There you have it, lads, a trick that will help improve your attacking game, will give you the edge over your friend or over your opponents online. Before we end the video, make sure to leave a comment below. Again, tell me what would you like to see next in the FIFA 17 tutorial series. I always like to listen to your preferences regarding upcoming videos. You're welcome to leave a like. Let's try and get over 2,000, over 3,000. That would be absolutely incredible. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more FIFA videos. Follow me on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram for the latest FIFA 17 updates. My name is Ovi and I'll see you guys later. I smiled at them and said, you told me so.